There's nothing like an ice cold salad on a summer's day. Yes, it seems that in Japan salads are served with ice cubes and iced water with iced noodles. Let's try this and see what it's like. Now, what do you think I should do with this? Sort of leave it to melt or crunch it up? Well, as you can see, in the end, I decided to leave them. But I've got to say, that was actually quite nice. Once you get over the initial shock of the crushed ice in your noodles.